Hey guys, welcome back to World Mechanics. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. In today's video, we'll be working here guys on a Ford Edge. So if you guys have a Ford Edge first generation guys and you're trying to find the relay guys for the blower motor fan, if the heater fan does not work inside, stay with us and we'll explain where that relay is located guys. Quick introduction, every single car we get at the shop, we make at least 200 videos guys. And I think we'll have even more than that on a Ford Edge. We took even engines apart, did timing chain replacement, so subscribe to the channel guys, we'll have quite a bit of helpful information. Why we do all that guys? Because our mission here at the shop is to save you as much money as we can. All we need in return, subscribe and like guys the video, so that way we can even provide more videos. If you need to buy replacement relays, fuses, any car parts or tools for your car guys, check out the link in the description of the video below and you can get all that for a really good price. So, let me open the hood now guys and I'm going to show you okay where you can expect to find that relay. This is guys a 2009 Ford Edge that we'll demonstrate on. This is right here 2009 Ford Edge, but it should cover the whole first generation guys. It may even work for the one with the facelift, not quite sure, but at least it should cover 2007 to 2010 for sure. Now, once you guys open the hood, you have right here a fuse box. Check this thing out. This is the fuse box right here. All you have to do, push in here, then you need to open up. Okay. Now, that fuse box, it's supposed to be attached. Let me show you now. So, you push in here, up, and then I will just remove it. You don't have to remove it, but I want to show you guys. The layout of the fuse box will correspond to the numbers here. So as you can see, 1, 2, 3, 4. How they go? 1, 2, 3, 4 here. So this one will be, okay, 3, 4, relay, 5, 6, 7. So what we need to check now, guys. The relay, guys, for the blower motor fan, okay, it's super easy to actually get to it. It's just relay number 2, guys. This is the relay right here. If you need to buy one, we'll have the link in the description of the video below. Grab it, guys. Pull it out. Now, this right here is the relay. Okay, as you can see, that's the relay and that's what it looks like. We have the part numbers and everything and the replacement one in the description of the video below, so you can see where you can get it from, guys. But when you're ready to install it, okay, all we have to do, grab the new relay, guys. Grab the new relay and just push it in. Later, do not forget to install your cover. Why, guys? Because if you don't install it, okay, you may get all that dust and even humidity will get in the fuse box panel and that can damage guys your fuse box here, and that could be something super expensive to replace. So as you can see, we closed it, everything's good. If you don't close it, all that dust will end up inside. So hopefully guys the video will be helpful to any of you trying to find a heater, blower, motor, fan relay. Thank you for watching, please subscribe to the channel and see you guys next time.